especially dedicated to DJing. That means we have the option to connect analog sources like turntables or like CD players to the audio interface and use them with digital sources like sound that comes from PC, from MP3, from AAC files. We can mix it internally. Everything is very, very nice.